The world's largest general elections have officially begun in India, and the colossal democratic process will go on till June 4. This makes a total of 6 weeks when nearly a billion people will be eligible to choose 543 members of the lower house of parliament. This year's elections will be India's second longest after the first exercise following independence in 1947. But why does it take so long to organize Lok Sabha polls? Well, there are several reasons behind it, so let's just dive in. One of the biggest reasons why India takes so long to vote is the number of days. The election cycle sprawls over 44 days, which, by the way, is long even by India's standards, as the 2019 elections were wrapped up in 39 days. There are 7 voting days this year, with the last polling date being June 1, covering 57 seats, and the result will be declared on June 4. Another reason is the mind-boggling voter numbers. This year, a massive 968.6 million people are eligible to vote. This is more than twice the European Union's population of 448 million. The third reason is the wide geographical spread of India, from icy Himalayas to dense forest and remote desert villages. Polling booths are stationed in every corner of the country. Either it is extreme weather or sensitive areas, the Election Commission of India ensures smooth operations are carried out throughout the election calendar. Also, in larger states, some constituencies vote on different dates, like the northern state of Uttar Pradesh, with a population of more than 230 million and 80 members of parliament, more than any other state, will vote in parts in every phase. Next on the list is security arrangements. Several incidents of violence and vote rigging have been reported in the past. To ensure elections are free, fair and held without fear, more than 3 lakh federal security personnel back up the police forces controlled by state governments. The ballots are secured until counting day to maintain the integrity of the elections. If you like this clip, do share it with your friends and family. And for more such videos, keep watching NewsX.